Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction to...
to another royal hunt with Epilogue.
That's correct.
Kai, thank you so much for requesting this one. You requested two Epilogue from Royal Hunt, but the year was different. So, and you asked us to do 2019 first, and this version is from Live from Japan 1997 or 1996, I'm not sure. It says 97 in here, but in Kai's message was 96. Yes. We did like the first one, especially you.
I enjoy it.
Yeah, you enjoy it so much. You've been talking a couple of days after even it, how much you enjoyed it. So
I was really pleasant surprised. I mean, the voice and everything was amazing.
So it was pretty cool. So let's see. Obviously, there is a significant amount of years between them, between the two versions. So let's check it out. I'm very curious.
That's correct. All right. Ready?
Yes. That's the part we like.
Ooh, I like it.
Yeah, we still like the song, right? Yeah. I do. I had exactly the same feeling when I was listening to the recent version.
Sorry.
It's okay?
Yeah.
The beginning of the song, it's cool. It sounds really... this one sounds very... well, I think we said that in the other one. Like a solid classic, right?
This rock feel song. Even more classic because, age and stuff.
That's true. And then when they're coming with the with the sort of like a second part, it's I do enjoy it. I remember now why I enjoyed the first one so much. But this one, you're absolutely right. I like it a little bit more because it's got this old...
it's even
feeling.
The concert feel a bit different comparing with the other one. I don't know.
I think someone said it's obviously the vocalist. Not someone said. I think Kai said the vocalist is still the same. And
I didn't want to ask that.
Yeah, vocalist all definitely. Right, so and I'm not sure if it was a drummer. I don't remember. I do apologize. But only two members are the same from 2019. But either way, wow.
I apologize. I'm a bit cold and I'm still coughing. Something tickling me a bit.
Tickling you?
Tickling.
That's why. Are you ready to carry on?
I'm ready, yeah.
Keyboard guy. I'll tell you later. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, wow. Someone
Oh my god, I like it.
I want to say the keyboard guy is the same guy. Yeah, it's a vocalist and keyboard guy. That's all I wanted to say. I'm sorry. You know what? I do like it so much. The only problem I have with the sort of like older versions of the concerts, not all of them, but quite a few of them, the audio is not that great.
I do want to mention. I wish to be a bit more loud. I put everything on loud maximum, but I still hear it in this. It doesn't hear in the headphones. Really.
You don't hear the power, but because we heard the 2019 version, we know that this song can have a kick.
Yeah, I wish the record to be a bit better quality.
Audio.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's correct. Yeah. The same.
The carry on.
Such a beautiful song.
Yeah, it's cool. I go back when they start
stop,
the yeah I just want to say that I think listen for the second time this song, it feels like such a it feels live song, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. Because it's got these parts, and in these parts you can see the or feel the build-up of the song and the engagement of the crowd, of the public, mm-hmm. within it. So I feel this song was sort of meant to be to play, mm-hmm. live. I've got a little question to whoever is watching it. It feels a little bit like the audio is not actually from that concert. You see, his lips don't always...
Oh, that doesn't... No, can be from the when it was recorded, just a bit of
seconds back
and forth. I don't know. Sometimes like that.
Overall, this song for me, it feels like it meant to be played live. So people can engage and you have the build up. I can imagine when you listen to that, you get that, you know, the slow part, and then with the guitar solo, which I'm going to go back a little bit, not to stop in the middle. It's a fantastic song, isn't it?
Yeah, I do like it. Exactly what I said first time when I heard it.
No way. Wow.
I believe was something else. What can I say? Like their style, they're really cool.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah, it looks like they have such a great time. It's not much to say because I did say first time when I do like it. It's something with this song. I do like it. It
was... If someone will ask me which version I prefer, I think I prefer this one.
Yeah, we did say it's not loud enough.
I know.
Have something
a little bit different, yes, isn't it? It's
yeah.
I think, how should I put it? It's you know, it's not that you, I don't want to say that it's going to come out wrong, but in here it feels, I think they were in the prime, if mm-hmm. you know what I mean. They were mm-hmm. that was the moment and you feel it.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, the 2019, obviously that was what, 22 years later, so that song, it's you know, aged really, really mm. well. But you know what I mean? It's like, I felt a little bit better energy.
Mm-hmm.
I liked a little bit more. But overall, the song itself is really, really cool. It's really, really cool.
Exactly. You see?
Yeah.
All right.
I do see.
Hope you enjoy our reaction and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye for now.